Oh, God, I hate this place.
Everything is old. Old things are dumb. It's like, just be new.
I don't know, Tom. I think there's some pretty cool things from back then.
That is a dope bonnet.
Oh, just getting here, I see.
Yikes, did you sleep here last night?
Indeed. I want to be here when the cock crows to get the chores done. Already I've done the preserves and chased off an interloping cable installer.
Okay, well, let's put all modern devices in this pail. Nothing can be used that was invented past 1817. Andy, Tom, you will be our referees. Thank you for volunteering.
Definitely didn't volunteer. I had much better things to do. Leslie said she'd pay me $100.
And I had nothing better to do. I'm doing it for free.
There's no way I'm losing this contest. Old-timey dress? Check. Extensive knowledge about early prairie life? Right here. Rickets? Cured. Don't need to worry about rickets. Antiperspirant? Not allowed. Might get a little rough in there.
Yeah, nothing warms the blood like a little whirly bout with the old butter gyre, eh, Leslie?
Indeed. This guy's tougher than I thought.
I don't know how either of you guys are doing this. One time my refrigerator stopped working, I didn't know what to do. I just moved.
I just don't think he's ever gonna quit. He has that look in his eye that Ben gets when he plays Risk.
Oh, wow, that is really good.
Andy!
No, I'm sorry. This tastes great. All my favorite foods have butter on them. Pancakes, toast, popcorn, grapes. Butter is my favorite food.
Well, then you're gonna love what I'm churning up. Take a look at, oh my God, this is horrifying. Nobody eat that. I think I'm in over my head. Garth really knows his stuff. He planted an entire field of barley. How long is he planning on staying here?
Hey, aren't we husband and wife in this scenario? I mean, like, shouldn't you?
Not a chance.
Okay.